into the left side corner. Graham pushes it for Gaunt, spinning with it on the right side circle. Drop feed Cyphers, moving into the right side. MacEwen shoots and scores! Zack MacEwen opens the Comets lead to 3, and it's 4-1.
Up to 12 goals on the season for MacEwen. His little wrist shot snuck over the left leg of McIntyre in 12:31 into the third period. It's all Utica.